One man allegedly went too far when he was told his Little Caesar's pizza was not hot and ready, pulling an AK-47 on employees.